want to welcome everybody to another stream tonight. Bill Compton underscore 1835 is live tonight, of course, on Twitch. We are busy tonight. I think this is my fourth stream. And this time we're on Final Fantasy X. Doing another episode on here, and I am doing a dual stream, but I have a new person I'm dual streaming this with. Usually you see me with the General Chaos, but tonight I got somebody new.
Yeah, this is Ancestor Empire. This is going to be my third episode, and I don't know if Will wants to explain it, but again, he wants to.
Yeah, basically, I don't know what happened to a lot of my episodes. The General Chaos has about 57 up, I think, something like that. You'll be able to see his side of stuff. You'll still hear me playing my side. We got much farther. So it's kind of out of sync. I do apologize. We're much farther in the story. Like I said, go over to his channel to see the rest of that story if you're really interested. He got through it kind of quick. I really don't know what happened, but we're just kind of going with what we got dealt here. And I actually don't even have the Omega Ruins listed on this map. Where am I in this damn... I don't even think that's the right save file. Exit this damn menu. Do not piss me off right now. Exit. Exit. Exit, please. Thank you. Man. Do I even have Anima?
I'm still early on the story, so... And I don't give a shit about spoiler warnings. I'm an adult.
What?
I'll deal with it.
Oh, you haven't seen the story?
No, I have. I played this game a lot when I had a PlayStation 2. For PlayStation 2, this was my game.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the Omega Ruins, and for some reason I cannot find it.
I remember finding it on PC.
And the bot.
It's way out there. It's...
No, I thought I had already found it, but I guess that was the next episode we were going to do, is the Omega Ruins.
I don't know.
I just thought we had already did it. But I guess... Oh, we did, but... Wait, what? I don't know. I don't know what's going on, man. Where's the Omega Ruins?
Yeah, and I'm gonna say this now since we're both playing.
You gotta talk a little bit louder, Ancestor Empire.
I said I'm gonna say this now since we're both playing this game. There's after 10 and 10-2, there's an audiobook. It's mainly in Japanese, but someone was kind enough to translate it. And spoiler warning, it's in the credits for the remastered edition. Now, a lot of people, and I read the translated book, I watched that credit scene, and it is so out of left field with shit. And not good shit, this is, garbage. It's a complete reversal of characters. It's basically, it makes 10 like a bad dream that was just a throwaway. It's insulting, to be honest. I don't want to be angry over it because, you know, I'm a Star Wars fan and I'm used to bullshit to find out, so...
Where's the Omega Ruins? I need to go there. For the level 3 key spheres. Damn it.
I think it was far east, like in North America. What I could do? I could go watch my videos on my phone, and because I've been there, I remember finding it. So I'm gonna go look on my channel. Let's see where it is. Oh, you piece of crap. My channel. Go to my channel. Really? You gotta be kidding me.
I had to do a hard reset because I don't know if I loaded the right save file. So we have to check.
YouTube is really pissing me off right now. To say the least.
Yeah, this is the most previous one.
Why won't you load past that page? God damn it.
If Omega Ruins says input only.
You're gonna hate me for this. I didn't title episodes. Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know where the Omega ruins are. This is kind of bullshit. I'm gonna have to go to the...
I'll look it up.
Yeah, it's already too late. We kind of just been doing nothing for a while already. We gotta do something on this stream right now.
Alright.
Instead of just sitting there doing nothing, people are just dumb.
When I exit the damn house.
Here we go.
Oh, you need like an airship password for it.
That's what I was saying. It might be input only.
It's like, remember the Sea of Sorrow?
That's inside Sin.
Yeah, it's like, it says it's similar to that.
Well, once you get inside Sin, you can't go back. That's endgame. That actually is
endgame. Alright, it says first thing, travel to the glyph that's furthest north on the map. Oh, wait a minute, what the hell? No, I'm trying to find it, boss. Oh, someone posted the coordinates on a forum. They say go to their airship. It's their input coordinates X69-75 Y33-38 and repeatedly hit X and you will find it.
Give me the coordinates again.
For X, it's 69-75. For Y, it's 33-38. And this person says head to there and repeatedly hit X. And
got
it. Find it.
First try.
Thank you, forum post.
We should have been more low key about that. Next time you can message me on Facebook so we're not openly on the stream going to forums to search stuff.
Hey.
But I do appreciate the help though. Ancestor Empire. Appreciate the help.
Other people do it too, and I don't give a
shit. Yeah, but
people do it on the stream.
So we're gonna go right into Mega Ruins. We need level key 3 spheres.
700 years ago, a monk who defied the teachings was sentenced.
Some guy made
here.
A video of it, and I wasn't sure about it.
Oh, the traitor Omega, yeah?
Ain't got time
Omega's
for that.
Omega's loathing of Yemen has turned him into a fiend.
They say he liked it underground, out of the light.
So he's here?
Scared?
Not a chance.
I'm pissed off I didn't label my episodes for when I did the Final Fantasy stream. I was just doing a watch through. Really pisses me off. I didn't do a freaking one.
I'm in order. Oh god. I'm in my first battle. Oh no.
Yeah, this is a defeat much harder than it was on PC. You played GTA 4, right?
Yeah.
Why does every time I see Walker's face, I think of Nico Bellic's cousin? I don't want to go bullied! Leave me alone!
Is coming out.
Yeah, Mario won health because he's gonna be my tank. And there I go again, picking with the PC gamer. Tanks, damage. Oh, I think it's an overkill. So how far are you into the Omega Ruins?
Well, the Omega Ruins?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't even made it down the first hallway yet.
Yeah. I'm not used to seeing my character so weak.
Hey, Soul Mega Potion. We're gonna flee. We don't need that. We're looking for.
Ain't got time for that.
Okay.
Ooh, what did I just get? And no, it was not. It was not a piece of candy. Like, when I did my PC walkthrough, I had Auron learning Tidus's speed abilities, and he was just brutal. Not even funny. Like, I would have him cast haste on everybody's shit. What did I just do? I'm not scared of him. I don't give a shit about your stupid warnings. You die anyway. Mm-hmm. Damn that fucker. Oh, you little shit. You tried to poison my unit. No. Bad plan. Bad. This isn't even the worst plant type, to be honest. He's immune and I just fucked up. Shit. Almost at 800 HP. Holy shit. Yeah, you fucked up. For element rules, I got all fire, and he's weak to fire. Nice. And it didn't do shit. That was a waste of... That was a waste of money.
Game over.
Game over, man. Game over. Why does the one guy with the Crusaders remind me of Chris Redfield? No, I mean Chris Redfield before he became a steroid junkie in freaking Resident Evil 5. Where I gotta punch those boulders. Ooh, I need to pick up some ability spheres soon. Right. But I only have one left. Yeah, I have to start building my AI power now. Boost. There we go, first overkill. Yay!
There you go.
full. His overdrive is maxed. Yes.
What timestamp are we at?
38 minutes.
Does he look right?
No overkill.
Please help us.
Yay, Lulu's now powerful for overkills. Yay. Thank you.
points from that one. I've been earning a lot of gil. I just made 150,000 gil.
Nice. I can't use that because I don't have an ability sphere. Lux sphere. I need ability spheres, damn it.
Lux spheres are very rare though.
Shit. And Titus has died.
Damn.
I ain't shedding any tears. At this point, I'm like, yeah, he's dead. Eh. Like how the rest of the party is just like get at him during the battle thing. And they're like, yeah, he's dead. Yeah. It's really sad when when Titus is at one health and he one shots an enemy.
Damn.
It's like, I'm about to die, but you're fucked. Oh, great. Right after I frickin' saved a tap. Fucking asshole. Still low level HP. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. See. Okay. Ow. Fucker tapped by Yuna? Hell no, you're dead. You made a bigger mistake than Maven in the Royal Rumble.
Was it really a mistake, though?
By the
yeah,
look,
it was.
By the look on Taker's face, he made a new.
That's why I said, like, yeah, but. You did eliminate Taker from the Royal Rumble.
And the thing is, Maven's like a freaking bouncer again and shit. He's like, I don't. That ruined my career. It did. It did. Because right after that, he got buried. Alright, through this boss fight, I'm going to empty large dungeon with save points around? I wonder what this can mean.
Master Tomberry, uh-oh.
Oh shit. I misread that one. Alright, physical attacks. Usually how it works. Now, I have to finish it. Fatality.
What happened?
I'm just using my...
Something, or?
Yeah, I'm just I just finished that one boss battle at the
Speak up a little bit, please.
I just finished that boss battle at the Tilter Temple.
Okay.
Now I have a weapon called Twilight Steel. Ugh.
So I was gonna say that next place you get to, probably wanna call it.
How savage Lou was.
Yeah.
No, that was not the whole train. Alright, so I found a safe spot, but it doesn't work. There is any in my current location. Yeah, I think I made a new rule. Every time someone bitches about Anakin being overpowered, I'm gonna play the Kurt Angle theme song. With the "you suck" chants and what into it.
Yeah.
It's the only way they'll work. Damn, where's a fucking save? Yes, we must continue our search for the Forgotten Sanctum. There it is. There it is. Right there. And with that, I would like to call an end to episode 3. Of Final Fantasy X Remastered Stream. I don't know if I'm gonna do 10.
This isn't just a rock, is it?
Probably. This is Ancestor Empire ending this stream. Yeah, fuck it, I'm done. That's 3.
And this is Bill. This is signing off as well. We'll be ending my episode as well. So thank everybody for watching. Stay tuned for more.